It's 8 o'clock, the headlines on BBC News 24. Glasgow Airport under attack. A burning car is driven into the main doors of the terminal building.
People must now be very, very careful. So it's very grim news. It's a baptism of fire in the worst possible sense.
Right.
Strength, mate. Grip.